It's day four of the Habitat for Humanity Blitz build. All the drywall's hung up. Everybody's working on getting it finished. And we'll all get a much deserved day off tomorrow while it dries. And it won't be long. The house will be painted. We'll be starting trim on Monday. And three more days, we'll be done.